our glasses.
So welcome back to our channel, guys. I'm Rosie.
I'm Lucy.
And together we're the Tosterman sisters.
And we're back
with another song challenge.
Yes, and today, guys, we're going to be focusing on having long, sleek legs for Christmas, and we're doing it to Elton John.
Hence the eyewear.
Don't you love it? I actually love it. I'm not sure I'll wear it for the whole workout video.
I think we can do it.
Yeah, shall we?
Yeah, see you on the mat.
Hi, guys, and welcome back to another Christmas song challenge.
Step into Christmas with us and this lovely leg workout. I feel like these glasses are giving me a real vibe.
They are giving me one too.
Okay, so come down onto your mat, guys. We're going to do half the song on one side, then we're going to flip and do the other side, because did you know this song was nearly 4.5 minutes long? Shocker. Okay, rest your head on your hand. Legs piked towards the front corner of your mat, hands in front here, and you're just going to lift and drop.
Good.
These glasses are so funny.
Tap and lift. Good. Nice and simple to start.
Good.
Do you like our leggings?
To winning is winning.
These are the disco leggings from Sweaty Betty, and I actually am in love with them.
For a disco with Elton.
They're so that we can practice our Strictly routines in our living room. 3, 2, and 1. Now you're going to bend your leg, bring your toe to your knee, slide down the leg, and lift. Bend, slide, and lift. Bend, slide, and lift.
It's like a Strictly move.
This is a really great move for that outer thigh and a little bit into the glutes. Basically, these song challenges is just Rosie singing.
Me and Mariah, we were getting on just fine.
One more and slide. Now bring that leg halfway. Flex the foot and pop. We actually love Elton.
Like, we listen to him so much.
Once we were doing Crocodile Rock, and it was just the funnest, most hilarious.
These glasses would have been a vibe when we were doing Crocodile Rock.
Yeah, they were.
I got to see him live when I went to the Queen's Jubilee concert at Buckingham Palace.
I didn't get to go.
Me and my mum went, and I literally, that's when I fell in love with Elton.
3, 2, and 1. Point the toe, hold. Lift to the top, and slowly lower. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, guys, perfectly timed to transition.
That really works.
I know. It's like I planned it. Rest that head down, hand in front. Get ready. And lift. Drop. Lift. Drop. Hopefully you've got some sparkly Christmas leggings. Or some sparkly Christmas glasses. Or a Santa hat that you can wear when you do this workout with us. Or just wear your PJs.
Yeah. No, it's Christmas, so you can wear whatever you want, really.
We wouldn't judge anyway, to be honest. Now, 3, 2, and 1. We slide. Good. Lift and drop. Woo! Sexy, slaggy leggings. Lift, drop.
I keep touching the back of my glasses and making it look like I'm going hopper.
Good. One more. Nice. Drop. And now you're going to bring halfway. Flex that foot and pull. God, I hope these workouts get you in a Christmassy mood. We love Christmas so much. 5, 4, 3, 2, hold. 1. Point. Lift. Good. And slowly lower. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good. Now turn onto your front, guys. Hands next to your side. Lift yourself up into a high pose stretch. Just to kind of release that little butt and abs a little bit. And slowly lower. And then press into that child's pose. Push that bottom back. Hold. And then slowly come up to a seated position. And you can build boogie out the last bit. Rosie's like, okay, what's going on here?
I need piano.
Thanks for joining us, guys.